Hi, I'm Coy Barefoot up here at the UVA Corner. The building behind me was built in 1927, and it originally housed a little eatery called the Colonnade Grill, which boasted as having the UVA community's very first barbecue machine, whatever that was. Then it became home to Yanks, another little diner, an ad for which is still on the side of the building. After that, it was home to the Cash and Carry grocery store. Proprietor Mr. Higgins worked there throughout the 1930s. Then the building became home to Stephen Shepherd's, which was popular with generations of UVA students. It's where they bought their coats and ties. Ed Mictum's clothing store came after that. Then Arnett's, which sold women's clothing. And then in September of 1998, it became home to Starbucks.